7 years after the housing bubble burst, triggering the worst financial crisis of our lifetimes and costing Americans millions of jobs and, in some cases, their homes, our housing market is finally beginning to heal. Construction's expanding. Housing starts are up nearly 50%. Just yesterday, we learned that home prices in many cities are rising at the fastest rate since 2006. So we're starting to see some bright spots in one of the most important parts of our economy. But I think everybody understands we've still got more work to do.